One does not have to abandon.
Mga miyembro ng Filipino Americans for Harris Walz nagtipon sa Brooklyn, New York, Martes ng gabi para sa isang debate watch party para sa kanilang pambato sa White House. Sa mata ng PhilAm supporters ng U.S. Vice President, malinaw sa kanila na si Democratic Presidential Nominee Kamala Harris ang nanalo sa kauna-unahang U.S. presidential debate laban kay Republican Presidential Nominee at former President Donald Trump.
It went as how I expected, which was I believe that Trump would come in and just ramble and say incoherent things, tell a lot of lies, and I think Kamala Harris came into this debate with a lot of preparation, a lot of poise, really thoughtful answers, also just better energy, and I think she clearly articulated some of her positions pretty well.
Ayon sa PhilAms for Harris, malinaw na may polisiya at may handang plano para sa lahat si Harris kumpara sa Republican challenger nito.
She understands that we need lower prices. She understands that we need a secure border. She understands that the American people want to be able to live the American dream. And all of the things that Trump is saying, all of the things that Trump is proposing are only going to set us back. We have a choice between looking to the future or looking to the past. I believe she is for the future, and I think that the future will prevail.
Ayon sa mga tagasunod ni Harris, bukod sa pananakot at paninira ni Trump, marami pa itong sinabing hindi makatotohanan sa debate stage.
She set out a bait, and he took it, and he started talking about all manner of awful things and not about the American people, about what we need. And she led him down that path to show how foolish he is.
It was very clear that he was triggered right from the get-go. I mean, Kamala Harris, she came in swinging. And I don't know if he was expecting that or not, but honestly, I feel like, you know, even though I don't support Donald Trump, I honestly feel like I expected more from him, to be honest. I thought that he would have learned his lesson, but clearly he hasn't.
Samantala, PhilAm supporters sa Long Beach, California, bigay todo sa palakpak at pagsasayaw para kay Trump habang kinukutya ang Democratic challenger nito.
I think all that she said was all lies without batting her eyelash. So every time President Trump corrected her, so we do a dance.
I would give Kamala maybe 2 out of 10 and 8 for President Trump. She did come up with some feelings and vibe, you know, arguments, but really nothing substantial. A lot of it was full of lies and a lot of feelings and, you know, I feel for you, you're with me. The bottom line is we have a country to save, and that country requires that we get rid, we close the border first of all, we bring our economy back, and we have a president that's already proven, you know, four years ago with his previous term, that he can do that.
Anila, si Trump lang daw ang nakakapagpapabuti ng lagay ng Amerika.
Gas prices is up, you know, fuel prices is up, inflation is up, under Biden and Kamala Harris administration, it becomes a problem. So Trump is gonna be, we need to put him back to White House to solve this problem.
Samantala, humirit naman ang pangalawang presidential debate ang kampo ni Harris at handa na raw itong makipagtunggali muli sa debate stage sa Oktubre. Binaliwala naman ni Trump ang paanyayang ito dahil sa unang debate pa lang daw ay nanalo na siya. Para sa TFC News, Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.